Good morning, beloved brothers and sisters. I want to welcome you to another glorious morning. As God is about to do great things in our life this morning, I want you to believe that God is able to do over and above, beyond our expectation. No matter what we are facing at this time or what we are going through in our life, God will make all things beautiful at his own time. The doors that we are praying for, those doors shall be opened in the name of Jesus. The Bible told us very profoundly in Isaiah 48 verse 11, it said, "For my own sake, even for my own sake will I do it. For how should my name be polluted? And I will not give my glory to another." I pray that this morning in this prayer, that God is going to do it in your life. And I want you to believe that God will do over and above. You may have a bigger problem, but I want to reassure you that you serve a big God. So I want you to quit worrying and believe that all shall be well in the name of Jesus. As we embark on this prayer this morning, God is going to give you that joy that you needed in the name of Jesus. God is directing your step. So I want you to trust him when you don't even understand. Trust him when it all feels like you are going on the wrong way, because God is going to direct your step by his mercy. The Most High is ruling in your favor and is going to rescue you from every deep waters. He's going to deliver you from the powers of the enemy. As we pray this morning, I want you to trust God, because when Jesus hung on that tree, he took all your mistakes, he took all your failure, he took all your weaknesses, and he forgave them all. And that is what Christ did by his blood. That is what the Bible speak in Revelation 12:11. He said, "We overcame by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of our testimony." As we pray this morning, I want you to find a quiet place where you will not be distracted, where you can focus on the words of this prayer. And as you pray along also, I believe that God will do over and above in your life. As our practice, we are going to thank the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, for what is has started in our life since this beginning of this week. Heavenly Father, this morning we say thank you. Father, I give you glory, I give you honor, I give you praise. Ancient of this, I say thank you. Father, I bless your name because you are the supreme God. Father, we thank you because there is no God like you. We praise you this morning. We thank you because you are a God that has no beginning. And Father, you have no end. Father, we bless your holy name. We praise you. We glorify you. You are the omnipotent Father, the sovereign Father, the all-powerful Father. Father, you are exalted. You are unlimited God, unsearchable God, unmatchable God, unquestionable God, unblameable God, unmovable God. You never fail, Father. You are limitless. Father, we praise your name. We have come to thank you this morning, to praise your name, because there is no God like you, Father. Liga sako tokuriha, malek. Father, we lift you high, Father. We praise your name. We thank you, Daddy, because you are the glorious Father. We praise you this morning because you are the holy Father. You are the righteous Father. We thank you because you are the merciful Father. There is no God like you, Jesus. Father, we bless you this morning, the everlasting Father, the King over the entire universe. Father, we praise you this morning. We give thee glory because today is a new day. And from this hour, Lord, Father, let everything become new to us. In the name of Jesus, we are praying this morning that everything shall become gloriously new in our life, in our family, concerning our job, in our career. Everything shall become wonderfully new, powerfully new, in the name of Jesus, because we serve a God. Father, we bless you, Father, this morning. Father, we worship your name, we praise your name, we give you glory, we thank you, Father, because in you, Father, there is no failure. We thank you, Jehovah. The Bible says in Psalm 62 verse 6, beloved, the Bible says, "He only is our rock and our salvation, our fortress. We shall not be shaken." This morning, Father, we trust your name and we trust your word. Beloved, this morning, the Lord is leading us to pray according to the word of God in Habakkuk chapter 3 verse 19. Habakkuk chapter 3 verse 19. The Bible said, "The Lord God is my strength." Habakkuk chapter 3 verse 19. "The Lord God is my strength, and he will make my feet like ant feet. He will make me to walk upon high places." I want you to understand the in feet. It means feet that can climb mountain, that are very quick and very fast. It means the Lord is going to accelerate you into your testimony. We are praying for acceleration. We are praying for strength to begin to manifest the glory of God, the plan of God, in the name of Jesus. This morning, I am praying that God will bring you into alignment with his plan and purpose for your life. life, that you may begin to walk in your divine destiny, and that will be your purpose. In the name of Jesus, ancient of day this morning, Father, I pray for my brothers and sisters, and I decree that this morning, as you go out, Liga Sokoto Kuriaba, Maleko Toliba Sakaya Kutulian, the Lord shall be your strength, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. He will strengthen you in every area you are experiencing weaknesses. Right now, I am praying that the strength of God in your marriage, I pray that the strength of God, may you receive that strength, the strength you needed in your marriage, may it come your way in the name that is above all name. I am praying this morning, may the Lord strengthen you in the name of Jesus. I say concerning you, the strength you needed to be able to receive your breakthrough, the strength of God that will open your door in the name of Jesus, the strength of God that will launch you into your testimony. I pray, may you receive in the name of Jesus the strength that will take you into a place of unusual favor, the strength of God that will lift you high. The Bible said, the Lord God is my strength. May the Lord be your strength this morning in the name of Jesus. I say the strength of God that will cause the rain of testimony to come upon you, that will magnetize your testimony in the name of Jesus, that will cause your heaven to be open this morning. I pray, Pakadizo Kole Akabalia Meneko Toliba Sakayaku Tolibra Handing Menis Eke Telibra Hile Masaka, the strength of God that will cause you to be settled financially in the name of Jesus, that will come you to be settled maritally in the name of Jesus. I pray that will bring you into your marital destiny. I pray, may you receive that strength in the name of Jesus. Mikaba Rakadus Empra Ile Masaka Yaku Tolia. I pray this morning, may the glory of God, may it come upon you as you receive that strength in the name of Jesus. I say the strength to overcome every attack of the enemy, the strength of God. May the Lord fortify you this morning. The Bible said to us very profoundly, Liga Basakara Anti in Philippians 4:13, he said, I can do all things through him that strengthened me. As from this hour, the ability, the grace to be able to achieve the unachievable, may it come into your life this morning. May the Lord empower you in the name of Jesus. May the Lord empower you in the name of Jesus. May he advance you by the strength you receive in the name of Jesus. I say today, Liga Sakayati, the strength to walk into new opportunities, may it become to come your way. The strength that will bring you revival in your marriage, that will revive your marriage, that will revive your relationship. I say this morning, may you receive that strength, the strength that will revive your children. Some of you, the enemy is using your children to torment you. I am praying today, Liga Brahakadizen, we lose every hold of the enemy upon your children in the name of Jesus. I say from today, I pray this morning by the help of the Holy Ghost in the name that is above all name, I lose every hold of the enemy over your children. As many of you that are listening this morning, and the enemy is using your children to torment you, Liga Basakaya Kotolia. The Bible speaking Isaiah 40:31. He said, but they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. I say, may your strength be renewed in the name of Jesus. You begin to mount up with wings like eagle. I say from today, where you cannot day before, the achievements you cannot achieve in the past, the power, the grace to be able to achieve this morning, may you receive in the name of Jesus. As you go out today, meko baria kabali go sokoto ya kabalia liga rakata korokoto librahande empakize leketele baya katalian. May the opportunity begin to open for you in the name of Jesus. I pray today, you are breaking forth, you are breaking through by the power in the name of Jesus. Liga saka ya kotolian. The Lord is rearranging your life. He's rearranging your life for marital breakthrough. He's rearranging your life for financial breakthrough in the name of Jesus. As you go today, Liga Sakayate, the success you name, receive that strength today in the name of Jesus. Revival for blessing is coming into your life. Liga Sokoto Yakabalian. I say the strength to break every demonic chain in your leg, in your neck, in your hand spiritually, they are broken because the Lord is your strength. The Bible speaking Exodus 15:2. The Bible said, the Lord is my strength and my song. I pray today, may the Lord be your strength. May he become your son according to his word in the name of Jesus. Pack
Kaligo Shake Take Prahadi. The Bible speaking Habakkuk 3:19. He said, the Lord is my strength, he will make my feet like ant feet. I say today, from today, begin to accelerate. I say, may your testimony be accelerated. May you walk into extraordinary breakthrough in the name of Jesus. I say, from this hour, you shall become victorious in whatever you do. In the name of Jesus, your shame has expired. Your shame has expired. The Lord catapult you by the strength of heaven. May he catapult you into high places. High places in your business. High places in your finances. In your place of work. May the Lord catapult you. I say, divine promotion, may it come your way. In the name of Jesus, I say this morning, Liga Barakataya Kotolia. I say today, every spirit of lack that is around you, every circle of problem, every evil record, they are terminated, they are consumed by the fire of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus, I pronounce into your life every negative energy that is flowing towards you. Ligo Sokotoya Kabalia. Father, we divide them by the power of the Holy Ghost. Every satanic threat against your life, I say they are terminated. Akabako Shike Praile Masaka Yakotolia. Like Teliba Sakayanti. Iga Baligo. I say power on assignment. Working against your fruitfulness. Working against your promotion. Working against your breakthrough. They are terminated. Every ruler of darkness. Every arrow of darkness. Every strength pronouncement against your life. They are terminated. This morning in the name of Jesus, you are repossessing your possession. Every missed opportunity that you have missed in your life, I say today, the power, the strength to be able to achieve them. May the Lord repeat it in your life. May the Lord infuse into your life. In the name of Jesus, no more satanic interference in your family, in your marriage. I pray for your husband. I pray for your wife. I say, Father, I lose every hold, every satanic hold upon their finances, upon their job. In the name of Jesus, every sickness against your life, they are terminated. Every satanic voice that is speaking against your testimony, I say this morning, Father, Lord, we terminate them. We lose that voice. We silence them. In the name of Jesus, I pray, Liga Basaka Yakotolian, every visible and invisible yoke of limitation that is working against you this morning, by the help of the Holy Ghost, they are terminated. Because the Bible said, the Lord is your strength. The Lord is your strength. In the name of Jesus, I say you are going in the higher places. In the name of Jesus, Migarakadu Sekiri Andi, Nekotokura Kadiakatalian, every spirit causing late of marriage in your life, oh Pasakaya, discarding your relationship. I say, as many of my sisters this morning that are listening, I pray for you. Receive that strength to enter into marriage in the name of Jesus. I pray for you. Every of my brothers that are listening this morning, receive that strength. This morning, the Lord revive your life in the name of Jesus. You are catapulted in the name of Jesus. The Lord lift you up into high places. Every embargo of lateness of my marriage against your life, they are destroyed. They are destroyed. They are destroyed. Every curse of late marriage that is working against your destiny, they are terminated this morning in the name of Jesus. There is a strength coming upon you in the name of Jesus. I see the angel of God releasing strength upon you this morning in the name of Jesus. Mi kabasaka ya kutulia libro ante kenufra ili masaka payati eli gadaskia ligara ante kenufra ila kadaski elima kaproko. This morning I pray by the mercy of heaven. The Bible speaking in Ephesians chapter 6 verse 10. It says, finally, be strong in the Lord and the strength of his might. I pray for my sisters and brother. I said this morning, may you be strong in the Lord. May the strength of God, may he rest upon you. In the name of Jesus, receive that strength by the fire of the Holy Ghost. May he come upon you. The power to prevail, the strength to prevail, may you receive in the name of Jesus. I said this morning, I am praying the Lord give you might. The Lord empower you in the name of Jesus. There is power of God coming upon you. The stamina of God is coming upon you. The potency of God is coming upon you in the name of Jesus. I say from today, Liga Basaka Yakotolian, I say, may the Lord anoint you with strength, physical strength, supernatural strength. May he come upon you in the name of Jesus. I pray from today, Liga Sakata Kurokotokori Handi, Lebrate Kenizia, Elima Saka Yakutoli Babo Shaka. I pray by the mercy of God, incredible blessing, unexpected blessing in the name of Jesus begin to manifest in your life in the name of Jesus. I say from today, every power that come in your dream to attack attack you, the strength to fight back. May the Lord anoint you this morning in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Every power that is anti-testimony in your life that will not allow you to break through, test to have a testimony, I say today they are scattered, they are dismantled by the fire of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. Any satanic stronghold that is working against your testimony, against your moving forward, I say this morning, we say by the fire of heaven, they are destroying. By the blood of Jesus, they are destroying. In the name that is above all name, Father, we give you glory. I pray, may you be anointed this morning by strength of God. In the name that is above all name, in the name of Jesus. Pakaligo shika barahanti nekotoli balahili kadaskia libra akata kuriandi. The Bible speaking Deuteronomy 31 verse 6, it says, be strong and courageous this morning as you go out. May the strength of the Lord, may he rest upon you this morning. May the strength of the Lord, may he rest upon you this morning. In the name of Jesus, Father, we say thank you. Lord in heaven, we give you glory, we give you honor. We praise you, Father, for what you have done today. Blessed be your holy name. For in Jesus' most wonderful name we have prayed. Amen. Amen in Jesus' name. Beloved brothers and sisters, I want to believe strongly that the Lord has indeed empowered you and you have been strengthened. It's a new season in your life today. I said the power to enter into your greatness, the Lord has empowered your spirit man. I want you to continue to meditate on that verse this morning. As you go out today, continue to recite the verse Habakkuk 3:19. The Lord is my strength and he will make my feet like ants' feet. And it will make me to walk upon my high places. There are high places that God wants to place you in finances, in your life, concerning your marriage, in your ministry. There's high places that God wants to elevate you into. This morning, I want you to continue to confess it. And as you confess and believe the word of this prayer, I believe that your testimony will manifest in the name of Jesus. If you have been blessed by this prayer this morning, I want you to like this prayer before you leave this channel. I want you to turn up in the name of Jesus. And if today is your very first time of joining us on this prayer, I want you to subscribe by clicking subscribe on this channel. Also, I want you to subscribe so that you can see most of our prayers of the past and updated prayer that we're going to be sending across in the name of Jesus. I want you to share this prayer with your friends and family also, that they may enjoy the benefit of God and the strength of God may come into their life. God bless you this morning. And as you go today, I pray that you go in the strength of the Lord and begin to walk into your breakthrough. Begin to walk into your settlement. May the Lord begin to bring your helper your way in the name of Jesus. God bless you.